Well, I found this thing to be my spinal stair. Okay, now bring this one here. Now you can see it's happening. You see, okay. However, we have these things. Let me try to it is the final point, which is very useful after finishing and clearing this. You will get to delete all other things and make it a symbol. Just you can see the word that railing configuration here, and just clear it. And made a symbol of one stair. And here you have the symbol of the spiral stair. Take a look at it. It is clearly a single spiral stair, 11 threads, just using duplicate objects to rotate 30 degrees and up 88 inches. So this is the final result. Thank you. Enjoy it.